can't think for you, Sid!
In your dreams.
Careful. This is the moment when the supposedly dead killer comes back to life for one last scare.
Not in my movie.
My pleasure.
Is she dead? I don't know. They always come back. And get on with it. I've heard this shit before.
Stop!
You know why you kill people, Roman, do you?
Don't want
to
hear it!
Because you choose to. There is no one else to blame.
Dad, fucking damn it!
Why don't you take some fucking responsibility?
Fuck you!
Fuck you! Clear. You forgot the first rule of remakes, Jill. Don't fuck with the original.